I like to use a 3/4 inch roller cover if I'm going over a light texture. And if it's a heavy texture, I'll use a 1 inch nap roller cover. Just want to get the joint compound up on the wall. Then once it's covered, you come back with the roller and make it all consistent. Then I take my 12 inch taping knife, wipe down the wall, and that's how you skim coat a wall with a paint roller. Subscribe for more drywall tips. Thanks for watching.